Today, Thursday, September 12th, IMPD Southwest District officers just before 5:15 a.m. were dispatched to the 3800 block of West Michigan Street on a report of a person shot. Initially, that call came out as shots fired. Their arrival, they located a male on the ground, believed to be an adult, deceased. Officers located an individual, a person of interest at this time, who has been transported downtown to the homicide office. That person remains in custody, pending further investigation. Obviously, the forensics lab and coroner's office will be on scene to assist with the homicide investigation. Homicide is continuing to work to collect warrants and evidence. At this time, this will be an ongoing investigation. This area will be active. We don't have anything further. Everything is preliminary at this time. Do you have any questions?
Any weapons found?
We did locate at least one firearm on scene.
Officer Thompson, this was a busy night for IMPD. Can you talk about that? At least, what, four shootings?
Yeah, this is, again, just violence that's tragic. These families continuing. We saw last night an individual downtown, just a life taken horrifically, and today again, and this one in gun violence, and it's too often, and the families, I feel for them. It's just, we continue to repeat how hard this has to be on these families, and I can't fathom what everyone's going through, and it's just disappointing. It's disappointing to see that that's what we resort to, is gun violence. We're not using conflict resolution. We're not talking. We're not removing ourselves from conflicts, and we're bringing firearms in too many instances into the disturbances and conflicts. And we've got to do better as society. We've got to do better. We've got to be better stewards of our community, our neighborhoods. We've got to do better to help ensure that our youth have positive role models. And that's where it starts, is ensuring that we're there for our youth so that generations to come, you know, continue to care about this city. The city's awesome. It's a great city, and you know, we want it to remain that way.
There was a shooting here yesterday, and now this here this morning. Do you know if any of those were related to this, or?
At this time, we do not have any information that leads us to believe that the two incidents are associated.
Was this an isolated incident? Was this targeted?
Yes. This is an isolated incident. We don't believe there's any threat to the public at this time.
And you're asking for people to come forward.
Oh, absolutely. Again, we say it over and over. Please, if you have any information, if you possibly have a Ring doorbell camera, a surveillance camera, please come forward. If you have any information, heard something, saw something, we're driving by on West Michigan and possibly have information, please contact the IMPD Homicide Unit or contact the Crime Stoppers at 262-TIPS, at 317-262-TIPS.